Savietta. He's adapted his game over the years to continue delivering consistency, and that's down to a very clever football game. Still recently, very, very composed defence division.
I think the opposition defence agree too. It's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Oh, he's broken through. He's beaten the keeper. It's in. I think it's been called offside. Yes, it has. Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd have disagreed, but that was the right decision. Maybe in a late one. Disappointment and relief on either side. Nothing to it. Give themselves the perfect start. Can they build on it? Icardi. Juventus making the ideal start. It is something to build on. Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity. And look as though they want it much more at the moment. Oh, he's got that all wrong, and it's a penalty. Juventus could not have chosen a worse moment, and he's going to have his name taken. Well, the players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Kovacic showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Thank you.
Juventus still contemplating when to use their last remaining substitute. And he's onside. And he's there to cut it out. He scored! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
The goal scored for Inter. After 64 minutes on the goal.
Well, his most important job there was to keep the shot down, and he did that without any problems. That's good concentration.
Thank you.
it's instinctive and quick. And it did the damage. Here, but now it's a case of getting the balance right between attack and defence, and that's not easy.
Who's going to make this theirs?
He's got good distance on that. Almost no time.
the death. Referee's had to think about this for a moment, and it's a straight red. Look at the amusement and dismay from the culprit. But the referee clearly thinks there was enough there for a just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.